The HelioTrak Sundial is a mechanical model showing the sun's path through the sky over your house. To use the sundial, first tilt the solar cage to your latitude, your angle north or south from the equator. Turn the sundial until it points true north. To find the time, use a pencil or a pointed stick to find the spot on the cage that casts a shadow on the plate's center. Follow the ribs to the center ring and read off the time. If you follow along the sun path rings to the figure 8 analemma, you can read off the month. On the first day of spring or fall, the sun follows this central arc, rising at the east compass point and setting at the west compass point. On the first day of winter, the sun follows this low arc, so it is out for fewer hours and is lower in the sky. On the first day of summer, the sun follows this high arc, so it is out for longer hours and is higher in the sky. If you look at the sundial from the west side, you can see how the sunset times change. The sun sets at 5 p.m. in December, 6 p.m. at the equinox, and 7 p.m. in June. Because of daylight savings time, we add 1 hour in the summer, and we get sunset at 8 p.m. If you're on the equator, the latitude is 0 degrees, and the cage is oriented vertically. Throughout the whole year, daylight is 12 hours, with sunrise at 6 a.m. and sunset at 6 p.m. If you're in Santiago, Chile, your latitude is minus 33 degrees. The solar paths are like mine, but tilted the other way. So the seasons are reversed. Santa Claus lives at the North Pole, or 90 degrees north latitude. In June, the sun makes a circular path in the sky, 24 hours for a full loop. At the equinox, the sun skims right along the horizon, making a 24-hour sunset. And for 6 months of the year, the sun is out of view, below the horizon. For more information on the sundial and how to make one yourself, go to the HelioTrak Sundial website. In the next video, I explain why the sundial works as I've described.